And yeah, I could give you the usual rigmarole. I never dreamed I'd be in London 21 years later. I fucking didn't think that shit was gonna happen. And I'm very proud to be here. And I could give you an hours-long speech without people. So bye.